go and see the world and just show them what it really means to live life golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They're about to see it shine, cause we're golden.
Sherman route 206, Sherman route. Alright guys, just got a burglary call it though. Alright guys, so we just got a burglary call up here. The LTD. /125, show me on scene. Or shit, 206. Alright, so silent alarm, broken glass, something of that nature is what the call description says.
Yep, right on.
7-9-0-2.
Did you get here in time? Hey.
No. Go ahead and since you're primary, take over gathering the evidence. I'm going to start sharking around these alleys.
I'm gonna take a wild guess and say it's the same guy that just robbed the LTD on Grove. It's a dude on a motorcycle.
Alright,
I don't know for sure. I'll go in and start doing evidence, but
I'll be your backup.
Right on.
Alright, so
911 call said glass break alarms went off. I'm gonna go check CCTV. If you want to check the last place, they had taken money out of the cash register and taken money out of the ATM. So if you want to check those, I'll check cameras.
Yep. Alright guys, so we got a burglary call. Alarm went off for broken glass and motion sensors. I'm gonna go ahead and check for the cash registers and the ATM to see if anything left is here.
cameras look like he did snatch money from the till in the ATM again.
141. My subject is approaching a supervisor at my traffic stop. Are there any available?
10-4, what's your location?
I'm gonna be at Mega Mall parking lot.
Yeah. I'm about to see how much money is taken. Alright, you got that already.
250 for those other units. I'm not seeing anything out of the ordinary around that area.
10-4, thanks for looking.
I'm checking to see the clothing description doesn't match. I'm checking real quick to see if the other guy had some tattoos. I want to see if the tattoos match up. He might have changed clothes.
Yeah, that's what I was getting ready to think.
What'd you come up with on the money there? It's the same dude. It looks like he changed clothes, got out of the dress.
It's going to be $100 and then $1,222 out of the ATM. $100 out of the cash register.
That's 1320 plus 600 from the other place. $1,820 total.
Yep.
What's the limit for petty theft versus grand theft? It's 1,000, isn't it?
I'm fixing to go look at it right now in my MTD. I'll be right back. I'll come back with some useful information for you. Alright, I got some useful information for you.
What'd you find out?
Petty theft is less than $950. Grand theft is more than $950. So right now he's facing grand theft.
At this point it's grand theft, yep. Alright, I appreciate that. Wonder if I should just get County CST out here to dust the ATM machine for prints, see if we can't get a positive ID on this guy.
Yeah, you could.
And I'll go update Bolo real quick now that he's changed clothes. I think I talked to this guy at the gas pump after the robbery at the other, at the Grove LTD. If so, he was wearing a black leather jacket, black pants, kind of had a dark colored beanie on, and he was riding a white motorcycle with like gray ghost flames on it. I'm guessing it's the same guy.
Yeah.
He had some, I didn't figure he'd have balls coming around robbing the store the first time with the dress on, but apparently he did have some balls if he decided to come back or past the scene of the crime after fact.
Yeah.
Pretty sure I can take it from here. I think I'm gonna have County CST come out and dust for prints. If you want, you can go back 10-8, or you can hang out here. It's up to you.
I'll let you make that decision. I'll let you make that decision.
Why don't you hang out for a minute? Maybe go back 10-8, but stick around in the area and see if he's dumb enough to show up here again after.
He might be dumb enough to show up here, or he might be dumb enough to go back to the Grove Street.
Yeah, why don't you, yeah, like I said, why don't you just go back 10-8, appreciate the backup, and then just kind of stick around for a minute, see if it shows back up. And if not, then I guess you can go down, hit the Grove Street LTD again and see if it's down there.
We'll do.
I'm going to update this bolo and get County CST out here.
All right. P06, show me back 10-8. Six, what's the address?
I believe that's going to be 152.
User 6, I'm en route.
User joined your channel.
Location of panic button.
152.
Down,
officer down, roll medics. 206 on scene.
You go secure the area, make sure no one's here trying to kill us.
Copy that, I'm gonna go around back.
Come on.
Direct around the building. Immediate around the building is secure. I'm gonna go out wider. Hey, there's a roof access directly across the street.
Stay with me, Ann. Stay with me, Ann.
I don't think she's gonna make it. Half her face is missing.
Well, let's get County transporter, right?
County's just rolling up now.
Alrighty.
Oh shit!
572, I got shots fired in my area.
234, active shots fired, under fire.
Officer down. Hey, that sounded like he came from behind us. And that sounded like he came from the parking garage.
Get the cover behind the wall.
That sounded like he came from the parking garage.
234, be advised that we have a large parking garage structure across from where we are. possible shooter in that parking garage.
Stay.
179, is that parking garage at 158?
Yep.
This is what we're gonna do.
Yeah.
We're gonna throw both of them in the back of my vehicle. I'm taking them to the hospital.
Okay. I'm ready to move when you are.
The other side of my vehicle, we're gonna use it. Get on the other side of my vehicle and use as mobile cover.
You want me to move this Caprice?
Yep. Nope. Hop over to the white vehicle and hide behind it.
Copy.
User joined your channel.
Throw in the back here.
179, rooftop of 158 is clear.
At 206, I got a female running north on Roy Lowenstein. I don't know if that's subject or not. White. Cover that.
More shots fired, take cover.
Hey, I think it's coming from that parking garage.
234 to the L, you're gonna see. Get in your vehicle and get out of here. 234, I got two severely injured officers in the back of my vehicle heading to the hospital.
1046, be advised, this one is 1041. Do I, am I needed anywhere?
10-4, active shots fired, two officers down.
Copy, can I get a location, please?
Last location of the shots fired, officers down, was at 152, long range weapon used. I have both officers at the hospital now.
Affirmative, attempting surveillance of the located area. I'm going to be attempting search. Do we have eyes on the officer that initiated the panic button?
Both of them are at the hospital.
Copy. If they've been received and safely transferred, let's go and turn that off, please.
Bro, if you're in here, it don't have to end like this. Bro, if you're in here, it don't have to end like this. Negative.
It's gonna be a negative. It's a long range shot. It's a high powered sniper rifle.
Okay.
Alright, now we're gonna go check the other stairs. Engage,
please.
206, I'm in the parking garage.
De-escalate the code 1 response, please.
Hey, Blue's right here. Blue's right behind you. I'm clearing the stairwell. Bro, if you're in here, it don't have to end like this. It's a Crown Vic. I got eyes right here. Crown Vic, Jamestown. Jamestown Street, right here.
Locations, officer that has
taken off. Taken off.
Gonna be headed westbound Jamestown Street.
10-4. Gonna be headed westbound Dutch London Street. Going over the LS River. Now getting near the Maze Bank Arena. Now past it. Still headed westbound south Dutch London Street, sorry. Now headed northbound Davis Avenue, passing Maze Bank Arena once again. Getting close to the Davis LTD. Now going through the Davis LTD, it's going to be headed eastbound Grove Street. Just made a left, now headed northbound Brogue Avenue.
Alright guys, we're under pursuit.
Going southbound Carson.
This is the potential shooter.
Making a left onto James.
Two down officers.
Now going Innocence Boulevard past the sheriff's station.
Shots fired, shots fired.
Sheriff, take my current. Everyone, can we get a surrounding of this entire building just so he doesn't get out?
146, be advised. I'm gonna start circling the surrounding area. If we could get one of those units in the front to the back, so I have one additional.
I have stairs here.
I have stairs on the right side.
Outside of the parking garage?
10-4, there was an open passageway down here.
10-4.
Description of subject.
Be advised, he is wearing all black upon visual. Unless he changed clothes, he's still wearing all black.
I got eyes. Passing the parking garage.
Going into the parking garage.
Oh, wait, never mind. Disregard, sorry.
Be advised, that a total disregard?
10-4.
Native, that was me.
Fuck that, man.
I see a... seems to be a park here.
572, did the individual have a beard or a black leather jacket?
Possible.
So I got a Sultan that just went past the parking garage. And, he had a black leather jacket, some sort of beard, sunglasses. Do we know if it was a female or male?
I know.
10-4.
Someone check that person on the bike out.
Interesting.
206, I got him. Sir, can you,
location?
I got him right here at Innocence Boulevard in front of the Davis Station.
Can I what?
Have you seen a guy dressed in all black?
Yeah, one of you to go assist him, the rest spread out and keep
Well, not all black. I've seen you in half black.
Four.
Other than that, no.
Okay, you haven't seen anything?
Nope. I've seen cars racing around like crazy. I think that's about it.
Dressed in all black, one in conjunction for shooting and killing the two officers.
Why, what's going on?
We're not at liberty to discuss that at this current time. If you see,
no surprise there.
If you see,
I would suggest you try and stay 146
Yankee. Can we get a confirmation at the time?
234, I got him here.
Okay. Which area? Back or front?
He's ran inside.
Copy. I'm gonna secure the back rear end of the parking lot. If we could get units to secure the front, we're gonna be sharp.
Good night!
Just took off with this Crown Victoria coming out of the parking garage.
206 from Roll Line, staying southbound.
Keep up 20, please.
Davis! Going on Grove Street, passing Mega Ball, passing LTD. Gonna be a person dressed in all black, white. Can't tell if it's male or female.
Northbound Davis.
Get out of the car! Shots fired, shots fired. Subject down, cease fire. Two 206, we need county medical at Davis Ave.
Don't make any sudden movements.
Moving up to clear.
Hey, I got you left.
Car's clear.
Just the driver. Just the driver. Let's...
Good.
Someone grab me a med pack and call for our EMS.
I got an EMS en route.
146 Yankee, be advised. Shots with a charge. Suspect is going to be down. Requesting emergency services. Medical from northeastbound Davis McDonald's.
Oh,
I
got
a combat pistol here.
Oh, God.
Someone grab that bag in the passenger seat and clear it.
Yeah, I'll get it.
146, thank you. We could get some of these vehicles off of some roads that are obstructing traffic, so we could get traffic flowing through here if not needed.
Everyone who fired the weapon has been seen, correct?
She gone.
Oh, whoever crashed into her did a pretty good job. Jeez.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I saw them come and I was just like, F it. They killed two officers.
Hey, boss, I found a sniper rounds in 22 rounds.
Alright, secure it and load it all.
And found a computer. I'm gonna secure that in my trunk.
Yep.
Call the approximately 20 mics.
Hey, do me a favor, move on, please. Nope. Do me a favor, move on, please.
Hey, dude, I apologize if that's your officer, Rose.
Thank you. I'll take it.
I got it.
No,
okay,
oh, never mind.
Yeah, okay, I'll get it.
There you go. Go ahead and run this. Alright, counter mix, yep. Get her out.
Ambulance. Are you
hey, she also has SA exempt plates. I don't know.
Someone's here. I've just had an individual climb on top of the roof of the ROM station. Come here, investigating.
Woman's got a clean record, no priors or nothing.
Be advised, commanding officer, be advised. Can we drop party truck?
10-4.
Yeah, she's got a clean record. No priors ever.
Yep, take her away, Jones, thanks. Alright.
Well, I'd be very surprised if she makes it out of it.
Yeah.
Hey, sir.
You're gonna need my rifle.
I think he's gonna take everybody's rifle.
Fire the weapon? Anyone who fired their weapon? Go ahead and A, put it in the back of my vehicle along with your cards for your dash cam and body cam.
Sir.
It is, and you'll, oh no, it is. Far left, you'll see.
County tow. It's going to be a four-door black convict facing northeast Mount Davis Street.
Yep, this is the four-door ticket here. Thank you.
And the wolf's mask.
Yes.
As fast as I could, I got halfway around the corner. I was like, you know, I should have just ran her ass over.
All right.
Yeah.
I just should have against the wall.
So I'll tell you this, okay? So we were sitting right across the street there because, you know, of a possible shooting or whatever, right? Officer reports, panic button goes off. I respond with 234. Next thing you know is I just hear another shot go off and it hits another officer. That's when I said, officer down. And I was like, okay, something's up. And so then that's when I started searching the parking garage here. I cleared both flights of stairs, top to bottom. And I'm like, bro, if you're in here, it does not have to end like this. And I kept saying that on each floor going down. And then next thing you know is somebody had eyes on them. They took off in a black CVPI. I went after them.
46 Yankee unmarked car, number 14347.
Not to mention as well, they also had an SA exempt plate. I don't know if that counts or anything like that, but still.
Yeah, I checked the plate after you said that. I ran the plate and clean record, but.
Yeah, that's what somebody else said. Somebody else said it was a clean plate. Everything was clean. No priors, nothing like that. But my thing is what caused her to do that?
Zero priors, no wants, no warrants, nothing.
Yeah, and I'm like, what caused her to do this, you know? But hey, that's not my job to find out. She's probably going to be put away for a very, very long time, because I think one officer died. So, I think one officer is dead, another one's in critical condition. So, she's going to go down for probably murder, attempted murder, felony evasion, resisting a peace officer, drive-by shooting. Oh, dude, the charges are...
If we did have one officer die, that's automatic first degree, so that's a lifetime sentence.
Yeah, so... that's what I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure one of the officers passed away.
Well, that's unfortunate, but I'm glad you weren't hurt. Glad you made it through that, and glad we all kind of got some justice, to be honest with you.
Yeah, like I said, you know, like I told 141, I said, another day, another dollar.
Yep.
Like my dad said, this job don't pay enough for my life.
146, thank you for forming permit of suite.
So.
Alrighty, man. Well, I'm going to go grab me a new gun and go back out there.
Yep, I already got a new body cam on. It's starting to roll, and... So, we getting ready to rock and roll.
Alright, yeah, County CST couldn't find anything, any DNA evidence or anything on those, robberies, so... I got nothing to go on right now other than the bolo.
I got you.
So keep an eye out for a guy in a red skirt or in all black riding a white motorcycle or a black motorcycle.
All right, with flames.
Many other motorcycles he's got, movement on the roof so we could get roof access and cut me.
Show me around. Has one transporting.
User left your channel.
He's going to be stopped with an individual on a BMX bike at 120 Grove Street.
There she is. You need help getting her out?
Not yet. Waiting for some information.
Swing this protocol is performed at reference number 14347 for alarm at 148 Strawberry. No visual on the description shown. 146 is going to be detaching at this time.
Yeah, you know, I had 179 run the information. All clean. No priors, no warrants, no nothing like that. You know, and I was like, wow. Wonder what caused that.
179 Yankees going to be attached to that call. I believe it's the same person I dealt with on two other calls.
Hey, you want me to come help you with that one as well?
Looks like 141's already on his way over there, so I'll give you a holler if you need more.
We'll go.
On a motorcycle.
Meantime, I'm going to stay here and help him escort this female in.
I'm just waiting for these results from the county lab and all the other fun stuff.
Yep, sounds like fun.
Yeah, one of them will come out.
Driving a can of Seminole now.
One of them, tell them one of them to come out, do a GSW swab. The gun residue. Yeah,
By the way, I put everything that I had in my trunk as evidence from this, from the bag scene and everything like that was in the bag. I put all that in evidence.
Yep, thank you. They're checking it all through now.
Yep. So they should have a count of it and everything like that. Didn't the hospital staff say one of the officers died? Or did both of them die?
Both of them died.
Oh. Oh, wow. Okay. Well, that changes the whole perspective.
At this time, Ms. Janet Miller, there is sufficient evidence against you for first-degree murder.
Well, there it is. She's going to be facing life in prison now for both officers getting killed. She's responsible for killing both officers from the sniper rifle that was found in the back of her CVPI, which is a Crown Vic, and the rounds, everything like that, has been taken into evidence. There's a sufficient evidence that she is going to go away for life. So.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.